Thank you. Need some fighting nicknames. James is the purple belt killer.
I thought it was the meat.
I'm going to call Phil the rugby ball.
What are you, John?
Hey, I don't know. The underachiever.
Have you worked on your takedowns?
I have, actually. Yeah. I've actually got some gi takedowns.
That's the way forward.
And flying arm bars.
I've already got my fighting name. It's Big Phil. Or oh, El Grande Diablo.
And the rugby ball today.
The rugby ball.
Is this your establishing shot?
Yeah.
I'm
going to win it,
but I had to. Chop, big man. Rugby ball.
Hello. Who are you fighting?
Aaron, somebody, and then from Braulio's. Do you know him? And Simon Davies from Pedro's, I think. I don't know either of them, but Google.
See who I'm fighting.
Wouldn't really be getting back into it.
Yes, looking good.
I'm thinking you should get one of these signed by Matt Stevens. And get him to write, "I've been smashed by Matt Stevens." And then if you win the World Cup, sell it.
Yeah. You've got to bring a Sharpie. Write the Sharpie so he can sign the goal.
I've got a pen in my bag.
Oh yeah.
Confident then.
Damn right.
Let's go like this for a second. Yeah. You look like a rugby ball.
Is Matt talking to his parents? You're quite friendly.
You would be if you're that big, wouldn't you? You're going to make friends any other way.